Since all of her friends have got one, well, my wife wants one too. I need link fuzzy fur coat. Woo! Nothing else will do. Said she'd look real classy, make me proud of her, if I just break down and buy her a fur. Now that got me to thinking, well, how am I gonna swing that sort of deal? Well, the Lord knows I can't afford it, and it's wrong to steal. Well, the problem finally solved itself like a bolt right out of the blue. Jumped right out in front of me on Highway 82. Now that big old German Shepherd, my car he did not see. Well, he's in dog heaven, but his hide belongs to me. For 6 weeks in the basement, I worked late almost every night. It's mostly trial and error, but I finally got it right. I put it in a cardboard box and I carried it upstairs to her. Woo! She was tickled pink to see that fur. And now she's got a fuzzy fur coat and reaches all the way to her knees. I bet she's been complaining lately, said her closet's full of fleas. She don't know old Fido is wrapped around her tight. She's putting on the dog when she goes out at night. She don't know old Fido is wrapped around her tight. She's putting on the dog when she goes out at night. Well, she's been depressed here lately since I backed out over the cat. But I think she'll feel much better when I give her this brand new hat.